are cleaning up today after storms pound parts of the viewing area, leaving behind downed trees.
WLKY's Erica Coggio has more from Eastern Parkway, where a tree landed on top of a home there.
I want you to take a look at the damage here. That massive tree over there fell on top of that home, and now crews tell me it's going to take them the entire day to clean up this mess.
Strong winds swept through Louisville Wednesday, knocking down trees. This one on Eastern Parkway smashing a home. Neighbors tell us some nuns lived here at this home, but none of them were hurt.
More damage here than what we've been on so far.
Jack Johnson with Singer Tree Service stopped by with a crew to help clean up. The company's been working since the storm hit.
I had to go out last night after a storm and take some off of houses.
This job, he says, will likely take all day to chip away this massive tree.
Yeah, it's a lot of work. Out of work.
Rural Metro EMS is dealing with an even bigger mess at their Poplar Level Road office. An entire wall of their building now gone. Too unstable to work out of, they were forced out, now operating out of Camp Taylor Fire Department.
For the most part, these employees do not work out of our office anyway.
They need that office for supplies, but they grabbed what they could. Their supplies now limited. They're getting help from other EMS offices.
We're having frequent meetings to make sure that we know what's going on and what we're running out of. Then we put a call out to get those items.
And calls are still coming in. Flaherty EMS lent them a makeshift command center to dispatch calls out of. Despite the destruction, they say things are moving smoothly. Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
And Metro EMS says that the damage to its office could take months to repair.